Well, good morning and welcome to another Ride in Time, some Revelator Al. Yeah, just away with the birds again this morning. And going to take a voluntary detour around the places and see where I end up. You know, sometimes you just want to do something different, don't you? You know, you're still heading to the same destination, but you know what? Having a little detour sometimes, you know, it just makes everything a little bit better. Anyway, let's see what we find. Catch you on the other side. Well, I'm enjoying this already. This is just it's been pretty cool, I must say. Very nice. See what we find, shall we? Wow, this is cool. Lovely. Whoa, nice. Oh. So I'm stood up here on the pegs, but I'm constantly having to duck down because of these little low hanging branches. Well, back to civilization, I think. Cool. That was alright, wasn't it? Well, there we go. Back to where I was pretty much going to come out to, I think, in a minute. That was all right. Beats just sticking to the road sometimes, isn't it? You know, just get out and do something different. Oh, bugger, road's closed. Okay, well, I'll go this way then. Right, catch you on the next one. Cheers.